everyone, welcome to Dr. Maria's Physio Talk. If you are suffering from low back pain and you want to get up from the bed or the chair without pain, is impossible. But today I will show you what effective exercise which makes it possible. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to my channel. That will help my channel to grow, and make sure press the bell icon for the latest video notification. Let's get started.
Disclaimer alert.
This magical exercise is called tummy tucking. Core muscles that wrap around our spine strengthens our spine when there is intervertebral movements. So if there is weak core, then if there is any intervertebral movements, it results into pain. So if you have strong core muscles, then there won't be any pain when you get up from the bed, when you get up from the chair. So this magical exercise, that is tummy tucking, helps you to strengthen your core muscles, thus relieves the instant back pain. I will show you how to do it. Just tuck your tummy in and forceful expiration. Breathe out. Remember, breathe out when you tuck your tummy in. Command your navel to pull inside and forcefully breathe out and try to get up. Remember, when you get up from the bed, turn one side, tuck your tummy in with forceful expiration, exhale out, breathe out till you get up from the bed. This will help you to relieve your when you have back pain and you want to get up from the bed, then just do this exercise. Tuck your tummy in and exhale out, breathe out, then turn one side, remember to tuck in, then slowly get up, breathe out. You won't feel any pain when you're getting up from bed. Core strengthening exercises are very essential when you have muscle instability, muscle weakness, and when you have diabetes or vitamin D deficiency. So this is a very simple basic exercise that helps to strengthen your deep core muscles like multifidus, transverse, abdominis. So when you do this, if you have back pain and you want to get up from the bed, when you want to get up from the chair, this exercise, this basic simple exercise will help you to relieve that pain. So just try at home and do comment me when you have doubt. Thank you.